Argonne National Laboratory plays a vital role in our everyday lives, forging tools and technology to help improve and shape the world around us. Whether we're designing fuel-efficient engines that produce fewer emissions and help fight climate change, or identifying weaknesses in deadly viruses that lead to the design of treatments and vaccines, our research addresses some of the world's most important science and technology questions and pursues solutions to everyday problems. Born of the Manhattan Project, Argonne was chartered as a national laboratory in 1946, dedicated to pioneering the development of nuclear technology for peaceful uses. The laboratory's legacy of developing new energy sources has expanded to cover an awe-inspiring range of research areas. From computational sciences that merge innovative data and analysis tools to solve complex problems, to X-ray sciences that illuminate how materials are structured and how they work, both here on Earth and beyond, to the materials sciences that develop safer, more reliable materials for batteries, engine parts, and more. But solving society's grand challenges requires leadership, knowledge, a diverse workforce, and powerful tools. Argonne is home to 5 Department of Energy user facilities that support the research of nearly 8,000 scientists every year, enabling science at tremendous scale. Each facility provides unique tools and world-class expertise to support industry, academia, and other research institutions globally. With future upgrades of 2 of our facilities, the Argonne Leadership Computing Facility and the Advanced Photon Source, we are poised to transform scientific discovery and innovation, opening doors to exciting new technologies and greater insight into ourselves, our planet, and the cosmos. 75 years after its charter, Argonne continues to pursue its mission to provide the nation with clean, efficient energy sources and drive research that enables energy independence and protects our critical infrastructure in the face of natural disasters. And as society's engagement with technology evolves, Argonne continues to accelerate science in partnership with businesses and universities to revolutionize scientific discovery through artificial intelligence, further our understanding of energy and matter in the universe, harness the quantum world, and advance manufacturing to strengthen our economy and national security. For 75 years, Argonne has met the scientific and technical challenges of the day, and today, more than ever, we want to assure our actions benefit everyone equally. We continue our efforts in STEM outreach to underserved communities and to increase diversity and inclusivity at our laboratory and beyond. We work to assure that the results of clean energy research benefit people of all backgrounds and that all communities are resilient against the effects of climate change. Challenges may change in the future, but Argonne's commitment to excellence in discovery and innovation and dedication to a just society will not. This is Argonne. Transforming science, improving your life.